But I mean, with figuring with going to jail and being the body build that I am, I was really terrified. I mean, this guy was asking me all those questions, you know, trying to get to know me, figure out if I was rapeable, things like that. And thankfully, I wasn't. I mean, I don't know if it was just the ears or something, but luckily I wasn't. I figured, you know, I need to try and get a little bit tougher. You know, so I started going to the gym and I started lifting a good, you know, solid like 65 pounds, something like that. But I'm not that tough. Sorry. You're listening to a guy here who at the age of 13 pissed off two girls. They went and got a guy to beat him up and he ran all the way home. Which, yeah, some of you didn't laugh, but the part that I left out was the fact that I was 6 years older than the seven cousins I was walking up to the park and left deserted to get murdered by some dude while I ran away and cowered. I was like, eh, fuck it, you guys lived long enough. Survival of the fittest. Learn how to throw a punch. But I'm going to stay alive. But no, I want to get a little bit tougher, you know, try and at least look tough looking, you know, regardless if I was. And I go to the gym for a good 2 months, and I ended up having to go to the hospital because I got really, really sick. I couldn't stop throwing up for some odd reason. Come to find out, ladies and gentlemen, after 2 months of taking protein bars and drinking protein shakes, I am lactose intolerant. Yeah, you're a real tough guy when you get taken out by a fucking milkshake. How much of a pussy you look when you're ordering food at a restaurant and it doesn't have cheese in it, does it? If I happen to get out of line with somebody at a bar, all he's going to do is throw some milk at me and I'll act like the Wicked Witch of the West, fucking, oh, I'm melting. Such a pussy.